Tonight, the Rhode Island General Assembly passing a newly written version of the revenge porn bill. The original bill, backed by Attorney General Peter Kilmartin, was vetoed by Governor Gina Raimondo back in June of last year, saying wording in the bill was unconstitutional and raised First Amendment concerns. The bill would criminalize posting nude pictures online without the consent of the person in the photo. The bill will now move on to the Senate and will need the governor's approval.